Up Rolling Out. It's Mary and Basir coming to you live in sunny California. We are at the main event BET's 2007 awards show on a beautiful sunny day, and we're going to show you all the celebrities, all the surprises, what we have in store for you live from LA, California, right here on the red carpet, right here on Rolling Out the Red Carpet on Rolling Out TV. Thanks for joining us.
What up, it's Big Snoop Dogg on Rolling Out TV. Rolling Out.
Rolling Out TV. Wipe it out. Bad ass. Y'all already know how we do.
We're gonna wipe y'all out. Rolling out.
Wipe it out.
I will wipe her down.
What's happening?
Sharp boys!
Yeah. In the building.
You guys are looking sharp. What are you looking forward to seeing at tonight's event?
What are we looking forward to seeing? I don't know, man. I ain't never seen Beyonce. Sorry, Jay-Z, but I've been wanting to see Beyonce since she came out. So I'm looking forward to seeing Beyonce, man.
I'm ready to tear something up.
Yeah.
Tear something like what?
Something up, man. We finna go get on this stage, right?
Okay, all right. What you gonna do on stage?
Ain't no tape.
You give us a little tape?
Ain't no tape.
I hit a backflip. You know
we might dive in the crowd. Ain't no tape.
We gonna make everybody party like a rock star.
So ain't no telling where it might happen.
Who are you guys wearing? Who designed your clothes or who styled?
Oh yeah, hold on.
Let me go first.
Look, I got on Gucci's.
Okay.
I don't know what kind of pants these are, right? But I got on my Rockstar shirt and my Shades B Prada. Yeah.
For me, I took it back A-Town style, man. I got on the white tee. I got on the crown hold the jeans, you know, I stay in that crown hold. You know, got have on some water with it and an A-Town.
How do you think hip-hop influences fashion and style?
It influences, you know, a lot, man, because whatever we do for us, you know, rap and hip-hop, a lot of people tend to, you know, try to catch up on it, you know what I'm saying?
It's an expression, like you can look at somebody's clothes and tell what kind of person they is, you know what I'm saying?
What's up, man? We kicking it with Rolling Out TV.
Right.
Y'all know what time it is, baby.
Totally.
Yeah. How you enjoying your night?
Man, it's off the chain.
Yeah. What are you looking forward to seeing tonight at the event? What makes this the main event?
This is the main event because it's one of the most watched shows, mm-hmm. and it's the biggest forum for hip hop. Mm-hmm. And your boy Twista get to walk the red carpet every year, and I get to meet some of my most favorite rappers in the game.
Who's your favorite rapper?
My favorite rapper is Rakim. You know, I gotta take it back. But I like some of the newest rappers today, like Jada Kiss. I got to see my man Redman last night. Like I said, I'm one of the original rappers. I like them.
Exactly. Can you do me a favor, because I'm such a big fan. Can you just spit a quick 16 bars for me?
16? Maybe a couple.
Yeah.
I feel like standing in the midst of 100,000 haters, dynamite, C4 strapped around my waist, bloody tears in my eyes. Hit the switch, making sure every motherfucker in the vicinity blow away and die. Come up with an explosion, get up. That's enough.
How do you do it? The original fast rapper.
Just put the words together. You gotta put them together and have good pronunciation.
Right, exactly.
What up, y'all? It's your boy Twista right here on Rolling Out TV. Y'all know what it is.
Come on, how you doing?
I'm good.
Mighty sharp. Got your little boy here?
Yeah, I got both of them. My other one is too hot for my little man.
Oh, yeah, okay. All right, what are you looking forward to seeing at tonight's event?
I'm looking forward to see everybody. You know, you got Puff in here. We got, you know, Beyonce. You know, I want to see a performer. Mm-hmm. One of my songs I produced for, Give Me Body.
Yeah, okay.
Just see how, you know, taking it to the next level.
You've had so many hits as far as producing the songs. What's your key to success? Three of your keys to success.
Staying humble, being original, keeping God first.
How do you stay original? How do you stay above the game?
Stay above the game by being ahead of the game as far as your thinking, uh-huh. as far as your education, as far as, you know, observing. Mm-hmm. What you listen to in your music, I do all those.
And I was listening to you yesterday at the press conference, and that you listen to Fela Kuti and a lot of international artists.
I'm tuned in.
So you know how to bring different type thing. Now, how do you feel going over to the other side of it and being an artist? Tell me about that.
It's a good workout. It's a nice experience. I'm not quitting my day job for it, so I'm cool.
Just something to try?
Yeah, I'm just having fun with it.
Okay. All right. We're looking forward to seeing what you got.
Definitely.
All right. Thanks for talking to us.
Showtime.